good. Come in.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Tom.
Jeffery.
Have a seat.
I appreciate you calling me and letting me come in here today. This was the last free day I had for about 2 weeks or so. I'm a busy man, huh?
I looked at your resume and... But yeah, we would love for you to be on our team as a web designer. So, what do you say?
I appreciate the offer, but the tile plant's hiring, and I was thinking about putting on down there. But how much do you pay?
Well, I can assure you that we have better benefits than the tile plant. Yeah, and I'm sure we pay more than they do. Let me rephrase this. You're gonna enjoy having this job.
Working here is the shit. And Tom, you gotta call 911.
Thanks, Mike. That's our.
My no secretary. Problem, boss.
That's yeah. He's got some issues.
Why a goofy feller? You know, he's sharp, but he's got a manly voice. You know, girls like that. But is everyone that works here like him?
No, it's just him, really. I mean, he's my nephew. I kind of had to hire him and put him as secretary. My real secretary.
First, I want to know something. Is he special? You know, is he one of them kids that should have a helmet, possibly? I mean, well, he's
you rest my case. I mean,
what's he doing?
Just don't put your hands on the table.
I get emotional.
It's all right. Mike.
I get emotional, you know?
Anyway, you okay?
I'm sorry, you know? I get emotional whenever stuff like, you know, changes happen.
No, it's not. Changes don't happen. This is routine.
So, do I have to get used to this?
Yep, that's my wife.
What's he doing?
It's over.
Yep, he's done. Don't worry, he won't bother you anymore.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
Hey!
Welcome to the team.
Stop it. Don't make me get up. I'm already up.
What a crazy feller at that. You know?
He does that. Don't worry about it. I don't want to see your face.
Alright, now that he's gone, so let's first stop, whenever I get emotional I start to sweat. Luckily, I carry around this thing of the orange, so I'm gonna have to stick it on for a few seconds. Hold on. I'm almost there. Okay. Alright, you wanna you know, you're not from Narrth, okay? I'm from Narrth.
You know, I gotta
You can have that.
I haven't known you for very long. Get out!
I thought he was gone.
No, it's not me. There's been something I've been meaning to talk to you about. Yeah, on your resume, of course, it just might be a typo, but I'm not seeing any web design experience. I don't even see a high school diploma on here. I mean, is this right?
Well, that's actually true. I never graduated from high school. Although, I did go to high school at Narrth High School. And I was kicked out in the 11th grade because I beat a man up. Well, kid. He was about 5 years younger than me. But he was about his size. But, you know, a strong man has to, work out and show his strength, you know? And while, how can I say this? I never went back to any other high school because I wanted to go to Narrth and graduate from Narrth.
I don't think I understand. I don't really don't.
Does
think
this job really require education? Web design is what, type a few letters,
have you ever
click
been
a few
website?
Mouses.
Can I ask you that?
What? What's the website address?
How'd you even figure out about us?
Well, my a book. The book.
The book.
The book.
The. Well, I don't know anything about that, but I can tell you that you're under our standard requirements, our standard minimum requirements to have this job and for this field, and I truly don't think you're acceptable for this. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to say no. I'm sorry. It's just, you know,
I have a wife, you know? I have a life. A life and a wife. But I'm not a poet.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to laugh there. No, it's gonna be okay, you
I
know?
I need this job,
you know, maybe
man.
You can go to college and
no,
come back.
No, you don't understand. No. I need this job. It's gotta support my family.
So what?
Support.
Support.
I'm from Narrth! What are you doing?
Yeah, it's a no on that guy, Mike. I'm sorry. But, get up on. Take a nap here.
Life's good.
Mike?
Hmm?
What are you doing?